So Youthtown has a fantastic workplace wellbeing program. It's called Mihi Te. Mihi Te means together as a team and have a go and making a difference. We have different challenges and we're rewarded by getting involved and participating in all these challenges. And it can be things like a walking meeting, it can be like giving blood, it can be sitting on a Swiss ball for an hour, it can be putting together a Christmas box for kids that aren't going to get a Christmas present, all sorts of things like that. And we win prizes like a massage or a night out at the movies or a restaurant voucher or all sorts of things. It's fantastic and it's everyone really gets involved in it. Workplace wellbeing is really important to me and to Youthtown. It means that we've got a happy bunch of people at work and they actually enjoy and want to come to work. We have quite a few employees here. We get, rather than bring in alcohol or what have you as a treat, we thought we'd bring in Josh and have a bit of a massage instead. So we worked at that our staff contributed and then our Youthtown topped up basically. We had quarter of our massages, and from what I can remember, it was very, very popular. And you don't think he had much breathing time; it was full the whole day.
My probably biggest passion in the health and fitness industry is improving people's quality of life. So people spend the majority of their week at work; it's a lot of time. So I think being accessible to workplaces is a good way to make change with people and help them improve their quality of life. So just getting people out of their chairs, moving around, standing desks, obviously massage therapy is a good tool, as well as personal training, strength training, just getting people stronger and kind of preparing them to go to work, I suppose.